Compressed air is only as good as its purity, and it's difficult to keep air clean when it's exposed to oil. Now, many companies are turning to oil-free air compressors. Oil-free air compressors begin by drawing in air and filtering out dirt and debris. The filtered air is sent to the first compression chamber. The pressurized air can reach up to 180 degrees, so it will then transfer to the intercooler for cooling. Next, the air travels to the second higher pressure compression chamber. Finally, the air is sent to the aftercooler, which cools the air again so it can be stored and used. Your oil-free compressor may still contain oil for gear lubrication, though this oil will never contact the air. Oil-free compressors can last just as long or longer than oil-flooded units, especially with good maintenance and lubrication. There are many benefits to oil-free compressors. There is no need to dispose of oil-laden condensate, and because you no longer need to continually refill your compressor, oil costs will go down. Furthermore, oil-free air compressors reduce downstream filter replacements, minimize energy costs, and cut typical annual preventative maintenance costs in half. Choose oil-free air compressors with Quincy Compressor.